Kyle Granlund will get this shootout started. He's had a good night, a goal and an assist. Granlund stopped by Ingram.
Trying to go to that backhand. He's trying to lift that up, and he gets a little too close, and Ingram pushes forward. He sometimes gets down. He's right here. He's got him beat right here. He has to push down, and Granlund too close. And Ingram smothers him.
Nick Schmaltz in round one for Arizona. His first action since opening night. Great save by Soros.
Well, Schmaltz, he had the quick hands going. It looked like the puck just got caught on its edge there. And Soros, patient, let the shooter move first. And Schmaltz was trying to open him up quick, get that puck to the forehand and beat him far side. But Drew stayed patient. Big save.
Here's Duchesne. He knows Ingram. Ingram knows him. Score! Duchesne, a goal in the third. And a shootout goal here.
Watch, he comes out wide. He's coming back to the middle here. Quick hands, little fake there. He gets Ingram moving backwards right here. Just quick. That little deception right there. You catch the goalie. If you can get that in that spot, it's tough to get those pads down.
Bjugstad with speed. He scores! What a night for Nick Bjugstad. Two goals and a shootout goal to go with an assist.
And this is an impressive goal by Bjugstad as he comes down. And again, he does a big fake there. And then gets that puck up and over. Soros got him to bite.
Moved to round three, all even at one. It's Philip Forsberg. Forsberg with speed. He scores! Two-one Nashville. Forsberg gives the Predators a second lead in the shootout.
And you got to sell that fake and watch Forsberg come down here. Right there, sells it big. That catches Ingram and freezes him. And then Forsberg takes it to the outside on the forehand, upstairs.
Crowd, chance for juice. All eyes on 74 against Clayton Keller. He scores to keep him alive. What a shootout we've seen tonight.
Oh, man, you're seeing some nice goals here. Keller opens up. He's a left-hand shot, but he comes to the middle. Watch him open his body up. He's trying to open up both sides of the net. Quick hands, and he fades away, pulls it in. And then he gets that far side. He's able to pull it and lift it over Juice's pad.
So we move on to round four. Ryan Johansson coming in, slows down. And the slow Joe works!
Well, Ryan Slohansen, or the slow Joe, whatever you want to call it, he's mastered this. And right here, he just comes in, and as a goaltender, it's so hard. At some point, you feel like you have to make a move, and Johansson's waiting till he bites, and then he pulls it to his backhand, glides it in.
Nick Ritchie. He scores! Incredible! It's 3-3.
And this is a heck of a goal by Ritchie. And this is all in one motion. He elects to come with more speed and quick hands. And that puck just lifts perfectly there. It goes on its edge, and he's able to lift that quick up and over Juice.
On to round five. Roman Josi now. Saved by Ingram. And the Coyotes have a chance now.
He's trying to open him up. He's trying to fade, get his body going to the middle of the ice while he left his stick out there, and he's trying to catch Ingram. You see that shot there? He just missed. He got that up a little too high. Ingram got those pads down.
Now Matias Maccelli, the rookie for Arizona, coming in from the opposite side. Save Soros! The Predators are still alive.
The patience on that one. Maccelli was trying to go back against the grain over the glove. He's the left shot, comes into the middle. Same thing, trying to keep both sides of the net available. Soros stays there nice and patient. Picks that one off.
So now for his first ever shootout attempt, it's Juuso Parsonen. Parsonen, save Ingram.
Well, Parsonen, he goes there and he stops moving his feet. He's trying to use his hands as the deception and get Ingram to bite. He gets him, but then he puts it, he kind of runs out of real estate right here. Got him to bite, but you got to get that up. Go upstairs over the pad there. Ingram fell forward on that one.
Travis Boyd. with speed for Arizona. He is stuck right on the doorstep.
12 point. He was trying to do a hard cut to make it look like he was going far side. And Juice didn't bite. He just a little bit. He's able to push back and shut down that short side. It was actually a pretty good move, but Juice, his edge work. Another big save.
All right, here we go. 3-3 in the seventh. Cody Glass save Ingram. No, it bounces in. It went off of Ingram and across the line.
That's a nice move by Glass right here, and he's coming in to watch. He's just going to flip it up against the grain, and Ingram has this. He gets enough of it. Just can't quite get it. Just goes over his blocker, rolls in the net. Big goal by Glass.
One more chance for the Coyotes again. Gostis Bear. Sandstorms! It's all over! An incredible shootout! 4-3 in seven rounds! And the Predators end up the homestand 4-0.